Microsoft has announced a series of autonomous agents. Are you ready to meet your new crew? Let's dive in and explore the Supplier Communications Agent together. As a procurement manager, I easily spend several hours per day communicating back and forth with vendors. Let's cut that time down significantly with the agent. I'm in Dynamics 365 Finance and Operations in the immersive workspace, and we can see here the system has gone ahead and proactively suggested two ways that I can engage with the agent to improve my processes. One is going to identify all vendors who aren't replying or haven't delivered shipments when expected and create chaser emails for them. And the other is going to help me transform how I track vendor purchase order updates by taking all of my vendor replies, analyzing the content and presenting me with the updates required with the ability to apply them to my ERP system with the click of a button. Let's start with that second scenario. The first step is to do a one-time setup. It's really easy. I can choose whether the agent should generate an actionable summary whenever any vendor or specific vendor send an email about purchase orders, and which email address it should have access to. All I need to do is click activate and that's good to go. Now it brings me back to my homepage, but now on the right-hand side, we can see this new agent activity box. We can see it's already processed two emails that have come in from vendors, so let's click in. On the left-hand side, we can see the two emails that have been received. Starting at the bottom, we can see the first email is from Acme Office Supplies, and they're saying there's one item that they can't deliver any of the quantity they committed to in the original PO, and one that they can deliver a smaller quantity of. Looking above, we can see the agent has reviewed the email and generated a summary of the changes the vendor wants to apply. Changing the quantity for one item from 20 to 10 and cancelling the order completely for the second item. This summary is so easy for me to consume, I don't even need to touch my Outlook account, and all I need to do is click Apply All Suggestions and it will update the records in my ERP system. Now, on the second email, it's a slightly different scenario. In the email, the customer has said they can fully deliver the order as expected, and so the summary has accepted that. But what the agent has noticed is that the vendor uses slightly different language to us. They're saying cassettes instead of cartons. If we click here, we can actually educate the agent and set up a rule that says when this vendor uses the language cassettes, they actually mean cartons, so to simply accept that without needing my review. Using this first capability from the agent, generating purchase order summaries and capturing changes in our ERP, I can save hours every day that can be used instead on business performance impacting work, like negotiating better deals with vendors or sourcing alternate products. Now let's check out that second scenario where the agent can help us to generate follow-up emails to vendors. I love this one because it's so easy to personalize the rules to truly reflect our business processes and approach. Let's work our way through the options. First, do I want the agent to draft follow-up emails for my approvals or just automatically send them for me? Are the following rules related to delayed purchase orders or unconfirmed purchase orders? I can set up two different rules for these options, and for this one, we'll go with delayed purchase orders. Do I want the agent to generate emails per purchase order or to group them per vendor if there are multiple delayed orders? How do we want the tone to be? I'm going to say casual and urgent. Next, which fields do we want to include in the email? Now, this is really awesome. First, I'm going to sort A to Z. Then I actually want to go ahead and I'm only interested in purchase order lines. So let's just filter based on that. There's a handful of things I actually want to include. The first one I want to include is confirmed receipt date, item number, line number. I want to include requested receipt date. I want to add in quantity. Oh, I overshot that a little bit. There we go. And finally, I want to add unit. There are so many fields I could include in this template. And if I were to manually create an email containing all of these fields, it could easily take 10 to 15 minutes per email. Now I want to choose the criteria for sending the email. For our business, we send chase emails if a delivery has not happened within 3 days of the agreed receipt date. So let's set that here. The email is for any orders meant for me, Julia. And finally, I'm going to go ahead and add my signature to these emails. And I'm going to include this AI disclaimer for transparency. I go ahead and click activate. And again, this agent is ready to go. So we head back to the landing page, and now we can see a second item under agent activity. If we click in, we can see it's instantly generated 3 follow-up emails across 2 different suppliers. If we look at this one, we can see an entirely personalized email for that vendor based on all of the rules that I set up, pulling in item numbers, confirm receipt dates, requested receipt dates, quantity, unit, and so on. The email is ready for me to send straight to my vendor. I chose to have the ability to edit it, but we know we also could have set it to send automatically. All I have to do is click send, and that email will be sent straight to my vendor. Just like that, incredibly easily, we've set up the second scenario using the Supplier Communications Agent to go ahead and transform how our team of procurement managers manages delayed or unconfirmed purchase orders. Using the Supplier Communications Agent, your team is now able to save hours every single day that can be spent on cost-saving projects, helping your department and organization to become more profitable, as well as reducing your reaction times to potential problems, avoiding issues for customers down the line.